Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. So what's the plan here?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Think it'll be that simple?
Fuck no.
Didn't think so.
Just be ready when I come out.
Nothing to worry about, trust me.
Alright, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
On it. You got what we went in for?
Hell yeah.
That one was for you, Johnny.
There might be nice.
You got what we went in for?
Hell yeah. Damn, these guys don't give up.
Stay down!
Don't let these assholes get too close.
Don't give up.
road up here. Help me out.
You dropping them or what?
Nice try.
Another roadblock.
Damn, these guys don't give up.
The building is just over the bridge.
I'll find a place to set up. I love this. Don't fuck with the Saints.
Or sent over a couple pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints in Steelport.
Don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
So how do we know where to sell?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
How do you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Ballsy. I like it. What sort of things we have to sell off?
Got some basic merchandise. You know, like shirts and lunchboxes.
That hit?
Well, it's always my demo tape.
So we have a bunch of shit, is what you're saying. This bumper can take it.
It's called a steering wheel. Use it!
You ain't lost a step!
I was hoping you would have done the crime.
This thing ain't gonna go hard.
This is my last one, but it's yours.
Still got it.
I'm impressed!
Got him back! Take cover!
You got any advice on closing the deal?
Yeah. Hold a gun to their heads.
I don't think that'll work.
You are hard on vehicles. Natural at this, Pierce.
Fuck right I am.
You know, if banging doesn't work out, you can always get a job at Planet Saints.
Not cool.
They're coming in the top!
Don't fuck with the Saints!
Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Yeah, I think the Morningstar got the message we're around. Oh, you're pretty good at driving. Jeez.
Get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You want to rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Yeah, because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue. So, friendly fire?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Nice.
City's full of businesses and buildings we could snatch up.
The more we take from the syndicate, the better.
Right. Though we're gonna need Steelport on our side, too. Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
Pierce, what the hell is this?
Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
Okay, I'm out of here.
I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
People collect some weird shit. Let's get out of here. I have the need to shoot something now. What other deeds were in that box?
An apartment building.
Didn't I already get us a new place?
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
Take more money out of the syndicate's pocket than into ours. I like it.
You've been free.
You saw that, right? You saw it?
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Sounds perfect.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
I wish I had a picture of this. Good times. Know anywhere else they do business?
Yeah, up to the north.
That one was for you, Johnny.
Thank you.
headed friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Why would a gun store get them to back off?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
Good to know.
Take these bastards out!
Thank you.